step on it. Let's go. Ball's End is open for business.
Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring him to Fall's End. It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Don't let...
We need the deputy alive. Just one push bullet will do it.
Fucking Eden's Gate, motherfucker!
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
We must wash away our past. We must expose our sin. We must atone.
For only then may we stand in the light of God, and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Making out, cowboy.
Hey, man.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off. God don't want a soul.
We gotta get him! We can't leave Merle behind! Make your moves! Stay low!
How is it that one child wants for nothing, while the child next door goes? goes to bed hungry. However, there's a fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot sell. Who is to blame? The privileged? The wealthy?
Do something. Thank you.
Fucker. Well, I know what's for dinner.
They're gonna kill him. Thank Christ.
Are really fucking determined to get us in John's bunker. Goddamn! Thanks, Deputy. I thought
Deputy,
I was a goner.
We've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Advantage.
was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
People walking around like nothing's happening piss me off. We're under martial law.
Out it falls
nice
in.
To see you, bud.
I can't thank you enough, Deputy. I need to walk this one off.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Falls End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Sinners. Every one of us. You.
us pray.
Hell, you're dead, ain't ya?
I'm looking for the killer. Your soul's gonna get harvested with all the others! You ain't special!
Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place.
Up here! I need your help!
Good.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Check southeast.
Shit! I've seen your soul!
got a second? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Owe you more than you can imagine.
Thanks. Was just starting to see my life flash in front of me.
Goddamn!
from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Thank you.
recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
But what do we have here?
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Above.
Nice! Oh, that was a hell of a move! Nick's got some competition. His ego's gonna deflate faster than a Patriots football. Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
That the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.